is not dead, for in my heart he is alive. In my body he moves. In my conscience he breathes. A nonviolent man who lived a nonviolent life, yet died a violent death. Death, did I say death? But King is not dead. In my heart he lives. He died, but yet he lives. A tragic death, a violent death, an unforgivable and unforgettable death. Death, did I say death? For in my heart, in my mind, in my soul, he lives. What have we done, America? A great American has died. American, there has been a death, but do not weep. There has been a birth as well. For upon his death, 1,000 kings were born. Even 1,000,000 kings were born. Do not weep. King is not dead. He lives. For in my body, he moves. He did not have to die. He could have lived like a man in his castle who counts his money. He could have lived like a man who is not for the sister or the brother, but for himself. Not for peace and tranquility, but for war and despair. He did not have to live a life full of hope, or a life full of faith, but he did, and for it he is dead. Death, did I say death? But King is not dead. Evers is not dead. Malcolm is not dead. It is perhaps we who are dead.